now because the bells are still pealing here, fit to burst. And I've got someone with me who many sporting fans will recognise, Gareth Thomas, a rugby player, ex-British Lions player. Now, you've been to many great national events, many huge sporting events. How did this match up?
It was an amazing experience, I must admit. You know, there was a time during the service when I sat there, had a little look around, you know, seen the dignitaries that were there, seen the heroes that were there and the place I was in. And it just put goosebumps on the back of my neck to think that I'm a part of something so amazing. You know, actually being there really brought it all true. It was kind of like a bit of a dream, but actually when I was there and experiencing it and thinking about it, I thought, wow, what an amazing thing to be a part of.
And it was a properly moving event as well, wasn't it?
You know, it was as real as it can be with all the hype going on around it. You know, I think the service was amazing. I think she looked absolutely stunning. She looked beautiful. You know, I think William was dressed perfectly. I think the whole thing about it, even though it was almost a fairy tale, was also real.
And you actually know William through rugby and through charity work, is that right?
Yeah, I know William pretty well. He comes to watch the Welsh Rugby Union, and when I was away in New Zealand on tour with the British Lions, I got to know him. And you know, the best thing about him is he's got an amazing role, but he's also a real person, and I think that's why the people and the public, you know, came out today in droves, because I think they realise that about the both of them, is that they're very high, but also they're very real.
And they seem to be going out now on a great surge of public support.
Yeah, I think the people love them. You know, the people absolutely love them, and they've got the support of the public, and I think that's what's really important for them. And I'm sure that they'll take the support of the public and give back as much as they get off the public.
And now, are you going on to party now?
I wish I'd gone on to training now. Unfortunately, my moment in the little dream world is over. My little bubble has burst, and I need to get back now to go training.
Well, thank you very much for talking to us.
It's been a pleasure.